the governor's releasing his recommendations for our state budget. I am hopeful that education will be the top priority. Our per pupil spending in the state needs to increase, and we want to make sure that our students have the investment they need to become our future professionals. I am hopeful that those recommendations will also extend to the appropriations in the legislature as well as in the Senate.